guys, welcome back to part two of BioShock Infinite. At this stage of the game, really, we're just trying to develop our powers, so there's tons of collecting to be done. But already, I am thoroughly enjoying this first-person shooter. It's a brilliant game, the memories are flooding back. I'm going to shut my trap, let's dive straight back in.
Why are you following me? Why are you following us?
Thank you. the difference between life and death.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsor field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! The damn hook must be magnetized. kill you!
Oh, not the answer. As much as I support her cause and her people...
Move on.
teach you!
To the soil below, the true mission our founders have given us. And when the mandarins and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke with the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate the secession!
Exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free. Except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Something ain't right.
Flush him out!
mother of Columbia. Why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
average man with a missing left eye. No more than 4 feet and 9 inches.
I didn't get the Monument Island from that station.
Certainly an anarchist. You can spot them anywhere, you know.
Oh, I know.
That's a close likeness.